everybody, welcome back to Simulation Station, and we're back in PC Building Simulator, Builder Simulator, and you know, guys, I know this is a fairly old game, but it's just crazy. Let me see, what are we paying for it now? Give me just a second. Yeah, $19.99. You know, it's $19.99 in Steam, guys, and it's worth every damn penny. I mean, it's, you know, even if you're not really, really interested in electronics, I mean, you know, we're gamers, guys. You want to learn about your computer, and you will, man. I mean, this game has taught me enough. I could actually go build my own computer if I wanted to, and probably will with my son. So, Tim's Red Hot Repairs. I wish there was a way to change that sign. You must own 25% of the company to change its name. I don't know how much of it we own, but that's a new deal. And that's kind of cool. All right. So guys, we've taken these orders. We need to fix this one real quick. This guy wanted to play a game, and we wanted to put the recommended specs in it. The recommended specs for sailing. And in order to do that, we're going to have to upgrade his graphics card, because it's only got 3 gigs of memory, and we need 4. So we're going to take this out and put a new one in. Bam. Now I can play it. And let's see. We are going to get... check. Always do this on every computer we do, guys. We check for viruses. I absolutely love this game. I've been playing this game since it came out as a new game. And love every minute of it, guys. You know? It teaches you so much. We need to remove that too. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and scan for viruses. And I always take my virus scanner and anything I put on a computer to test it out, I take it off because it's mine. I mean, that's the whole idea of getting people to bring their computers to you so you can... do things on it that they can, and if they use one of my programs, I'm going to remove them. They don't go home with them. So, and if they, I mean, if they want a program, they can buy their own program. Till then, they can pay me to run virus scan. Every computer I run through here, from start to this game, I always run a virus scan. Okay, let's take these out because both of these belong to me. We'll give them the computer back the exact way they gave it to us. Oh, no, no, no. They wanted some wires, right? Yeah, they wanted some plastic cables. Got to read the entire email that you get when you get these computers, guys. We've already checked for viruses. That is for Rich. Ah, good. 5-star review there, boys. Made $440. That ain't bad at all. This bad boy, let's see. Upgrade to 8 gigabytes of RAM. Okay. What I do, guys, I take these orders and I order the stuff, and then I come back the next day and put it all in. So. I do need to come through here and clean out some of this stuff, though. Guys, this is just an absolutely incredible game, guys. And it keeps getting better. I mean, they've added all kinds of stuff to it. And they continue to add things to it. Yeah, that's it. That's the one we want right there. I need to read that. I don't have anything else to add to that one. This is why we do it, guys. Right here. It says nothing about viruses. Nothing, guys. This is why we do it right here. I'm kind of glad we got to see that. Where is it? There it is. And I remove anything I put in a computer. Remove it. Belongs to me. It doesn't belong to the customer. All right. We need couple more good reviews. What are we doing here? Upgrade CPU. Okay. Don't forget your thermal paste. Guys, if you're starting this game anew, I have started this game several times, so you can go back and look at my videos and start from the very beginning. But. Why we do it, guys. I want to show you something. Look at this. All right. So. Right here. Look at this. Doesn't say anything about cleaning out viruses. It's just I was on PC Bay the other day and I saw some awesome. Oh, you know what it does? Wow, I'm glad I came back and used this and reread this. But see, this says upgrade my PCU. Have it done. Blah, blah, blah. My kids have been using it and I'm getting weird pop ups. It's the only thing it has. It might indicate it has viruses on it. But they want some Austin plastic wires, cables. We can do that too. I'm glad we looked at that. Get all these out. I did upgrade the CPU. Oh, we're missing a cable. Okay. I swear, I thought I got all of them in here. Oh, there it is right there. Damn it, I was missing a cable, guys. Sorry. Top of that yellow sticker on that. Memory, and I just absolutely missed it. Still don't have three stars, man. Still can't do that damn computer. Oh, that's can't get that one yet. So let's see here. This is Blake Patterberg, 48. What do we need to do here? Do can do that one. Okay, this is D. Gross. Upgrade graphics card. See what he's got. Got an MSI, Radeon. I'm writing this down, guys. The reason it's taking me a second. All right, let's see how we can upgrade that. That's what he's got right there. So this is an upgrade. It's not much of an upgrade, but it is an upgrade. We'll get that. I really don't like upgrading a 2G, a 3G with a 3G. It's not really an upgrade, is it? Yeah. Let's not do that. Get him something better. Just upgrade it with a 4G. See, 959 megahertz. This is 14, 17 megahertz. This is what we want right here, I think. Let's get that. We'll accept that. Three G to four G. Let's just put that on there. Okay, this is Sheila. What is she wanting? Upgrade graphics card. All right, see what she's got. She has got a GeForce GTX 970 Gamer XL. Let's see what we can upgrade her with. Upgrade her with this one. All right, she's got a 970 XL. That's not an upgrade, is it? How is that possible? Oh, it's a 980. Okay. So 970 to 980. To a 980. Okay. Got that right? Yep. We'll accept that one. Oh, wait a minute. Go back to Sheila's. So she said she thinks she might have visited one too many dodgy sites. So we're going to go ahead and as we do all of them, we're going to check for. Okay, that's it. All right, let's order. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, we're good. Got order. Order did it for. Almost, I do that shit almost every time. We're upgrading the graphics card on this one. The 980. There you go. Almost. Plastic black cables. Uh-oh. Maybe it didn't upgrade it. Wonder why that didn't upgrade it. It did upgrade. I don't understand that. That upgraded it. Just got to get the viruses out of it. Well, okay. I'm gonna have to blow this one out. Don't even really have to take cover off of it. I don't know why I did that. I can get rid of these. All right, guys, that's to the next level. Thank you for joining. We'll see you next time.